wonder if he was.
Be honest. You just wanted to show off this suit.
As usual, I have no idea what you're talking about.
I recognize the Avengers as allies of Wakanda.
Thank you. I hope we do you justice.
You will have to get used to keeping up with me.
That's my brother's version of a warm welcome. You will also have to get used to that. You finally agree to accept help, and it is from outsiders. That is not like you.
I am not accepting help. I am giving it.
Then let me send teams to the corrupted sites. Take the Dora Milaje with you when you confront AIM. Do something other than driving yourself headfirst into danger.
I am not just a king on a throne. I am the Black Panther.
Then show us. You can be both.
I will.
Avengers, I hope you have familiarized yourselves with the palace by now.
Your people have been most welcoming. I'd like to see more of Wakanda once Claw's been dealt with.
You're such a tourist.
A tourist? In Asgard, we call that adventuring.
It's an emergency transmission.
This is Okoye. We are being pushed back. We need assistance.
You cannot handle Claw's forces alone?
It's not just Claw. He has turned our defense systems against us.
Impossible.
We've lost her signal. If Claw has broken the Kimoyo encryption, something is very wrong.
Then I think it is about time the Avengers see what the Black Panther is truly capable of.
It would be an honor to tag along.
Move fast. I do not like the idea of Claw hacking our technology.
Sister, any news of Okoye?
She's still unresponsive.
Okoye can handle herself, right?
The Dora Milaje are the finest warriors in Wakanda. But even they can be surprised.
Let's hope for the best.
Okoye's last transmission originated nearby.
We will find her.
If our defenses are truly compromised, it will be a dangerous trek through the jungle.
No matter. I welcome the challenge.
We are Terra itself!
I am detecting heat signatures up ahead. Human and robotic in origin.
We will catch them by surprise.
They must be joking.
No more? What a shame!
Shuri seems...
Great Hawk King, mercy!
Yes!
The drop.
I still got it!
Looks like we're done here.
Face Wakanda's claws!
It would be my honor.
I love it.
It is what Dora Milaje called a panther.
Join us, Avengers! Wakanda forever!
Destroy them! We can rebuild them later!
Zeta's hacking technology is a nuisance.
Not just a nuisance, a legitimate security threat.
I'm receiving another distress signal. A tower has been hacked near the border.
Okoye, clean up stragglers. The Avengers and I will secure the other tower.
At once.
There's a cavern pass we can use to reach the other tower.
This Claw is no run-of-the-mill goon.
He will pay for his transgressions.
If they can't get into the Vibranium Mount, what is AIM trying to do out here in the forest?
Vibranium ley lines stretch outward from the mound itself, most concentrated in Wakanda. Claw has found a way to extract that vibranium from the groundwater.
Yeah!
Finished. Approaching the shortcut to Fort Han Garrison.
Use the pressure plates to activate the terminal to our secret passage. I may have put a timer on it just in case you got too cocky.
Our passage, is it? I remember you saying I was not allowed.
If that were true, you would not even know about it. I was not about to make it easy for you. In front of the waterfall quickly, or it will disappear again.
A no boys allowed keep outside would have worked just as well, sister. You should keep the timer. Makes things interesting.
Now that I know you like it, I won't.
Claw's men are here!
Ah!
That was impressive.
Thank you. Shuri, how did Claw's people get inside the pass?
They must have stolen Kimoyo beads. I will track the ones they used. Shut them out of the network. Yeah.
This will take us near the border. Shuri, any word from the Hack Tower?
I'm having trouble getting through.
Apologies for the turbulence, Your Highness. I'm still familiarizing myself with your little network.
Is this the man who fancies himself the general of a corporate army?
Ulysses Claw, at your service.
When I find you, I will have you begging for mercy you won't receive.
Better hurry then, Orphan King. I won't wait forever.
He's toying with us.
Brother, I know where he is.
As do I. The Kimoyo Network Control Center.
That sounds bad.
If Claw gets full access to the network, it means he could cripple our communications. Or worse, turn all our technology against us.
Change of plans. Avengers, run!
Have you met this Ulysses Claw in person?
Not yet. Which he should be thankful for.
Hey! Claw's forces are close to you! More corrupted vibranium.
We should destroy it. Is shielded when in this state.
Those things are not
Men.
Much.
We are heading down to the control center. What of the other towers?
I sent the Talon Jet, and Okoye and her team are on their way. But Claw has left me completely blind from here.
Then we shall be your eyes.
And my claws.
We have arrived.
Power everything down before Claw takes full control of the network.
Much appreciated.
Why is the power still on?
It's Claw.
Sorry, I can't stay. Men, charge!
They are targeting the Kamoya Sada banks. Without them, there is no Kamoya network.
And no way to get it back online until we build new ones. You have to stop them.
Avengers, with me.
His men are attacking the access points. I need you to keep them away while I try to get back in.
I can access the turrets from here. That will buy us some time.
You could also overcharge the generator. An EMP would disable Claw's forces for a short while.
It would take down our turrets as well.
Until you can reactivate them, yes. Just make sure they don't destroy the access points before I get them back.
Leave that to me.
battle bags at all costs.
Didn't have to be like this, my liege.
You have no more men.
There are always more men. And now I'm inside every system you rely upon. Give me your vibranium, and I won't turn your technological utopia against you.
Return what you have stolen, or I will take it with blood.
Talk to the little girl in your ear. Ask if she can see sense. Oh, I bet she's beautiful in person.
I have a message for the people. See Wakanda and die.
This isn't over.
Hey, get to higher ground, now! Shuri, we need to evacuate the borderlands. Bring them all into Berenzana. We can use the conference center to house refugees. As for Claw, no one will steal from Wakanda while I rule this land.
Thank you.
Sister, what news of the border tribes?
The evacuation is nearly complete. The final tribes are being moved to the conference center as we speak.
And the Jabari?
The Jabari were pleased to hear that Claw compromised our evil technology and will reward him with a quick death should he ever set foot in the mountains.
How generous.
Hey, so if Claw crippled your, paraphrasing, hyper-advanced super-internet, are we still safe here?
Birn and Zana is in full lockdown. No one enters or leaves the city without my permission.
We may have lost the Kimoyo network, but the palace is still running on a private hub. My lab remains functional.
That means Claw's advantage is smaller than he might expect.
Claw believes Wakanda relies solely on its technology for protection. My claws will prove him wrong. Okoye, has your team returned?
Yes, my king.
Good. I will meet you shortly.